All right, what's up, everybody? Here we are again with another episode of 7 Days to Die. This will be episode 17. And we're going to be doing some more Tier 5 missions. Which means we're going to need to make sure we have all of our stuff fixed up. That is close to broken. And let's go pick us up a mission here. If y'all remember what happened last episode, we just went through day 14, Horde Night. It went pretty well, I would say. I mean, minus the fact that I did die once, but it did go pretty well. Which is pretty good.
We've got the best prices in the
wasteland. And now we can continue trying to do a tier 5 job. All of these are terrible, though.
I guess
we'll do this one. Two-bit tower.
Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to,
She says, try not to get radiated. I always try not to get radiated. It sucks. So this is, what, fetch and clear? Yeah, it's a fetch and clear. Alright, should be simple enough, I guess. It should probably at least go well, better than Hotel Zombona did. Two-bit tower is a tier 5 area. That is scary. Glad he didn't wake up. Made my life easier. See one. There's a freaking dog. Oh. Oh. Nope. Close it on them, not on me. Holy, that was a lot right off the bat. So I guess tier 5s, if they're not infected clear, could actually make you go through tier 5 areas. That was crazy, though. Why does it sound like there's so much stuff here? Probably because there is quite a few stuff here. Am I supposed to be going through here? Oh, I see. gosh, another one. Actually kind of looked normal there. What the heck? Okay. What this one? So it's also unlocked, but there's nothing in here. Okay, I guess up the stairs is really our only option. Part of me that's worried is like, what exactly is out there that's making that many noises? It sounds pretty ready to kill me. Something. Oh! Part of me does indeed feel like they just brute forced their way in here. Yeah, they did. They just broke their way in here completely. That is crazy. Oh! Holy crap, he just... well... Am I in here? I guess maybe I was supposed to come down here? Or maybe I wasn't. It's hard to tell, I guess. Because there's a ladder to get back up, so maybe I was supposed to come down here. Ow. Not cool, man. Not cool. Up. Ooh, wow. A lot of books there, huh? There's nothing in this room, not a single zombie. Okay. Oh, here it is. Yep. Why does that mean standing? Keep on coming. Off her leg. Got the art of mining. Fortifying grit mod. Alright, on to the next balcony. It's crazy how the bottom of this started so difficult, and the rest of it's just been kind of a joke. Yeah, the rest of it's definitely been a joke. There's like three radiateds down to the bottom of this building, and then there were just all have been either ferals or normal zombies. I am confused. I am very confused. Am I supposed to walk along this? Dang, someone's hanging out up here in style, huh? Aha. Oh! It's almost as if I knew. I was just hiding in there. At this point, though, I'm getting pretty close to running out of ammo for my shotgun. A torch. Back off. Back off. You also back off. Stay down. Yeah, it was a feral. Good thing I shot him first. She's still not dead. Oh boy. This has been something. I would assume I'm pretty close to loot. I haven't cleared it yet, though. don't know, something tells me I have to aim for this door right here. Oh, goodness. Hate freaking vultures. They actually suck. Sheesh. Starting to actually run low on ammo here. Not a good sign. Okay, death and us, let's go this way. I assume something having to do with... Yeah, there's a ladder. Jeez, how many floors are here? Shotgun ammo, dang it. We got 5 shots left in my shotgun. I do, on the other hand, have a decent amount of. Ooh, that's a gas crate. Thought of eating dog food is like kind of disgusting, but like I guess if you're in like an apocalypse it kind of makes sense, but even then, like, you would have to like accustom yourself to actually eating that. the frick did that guy come from? Freaking broken down. Okay, now just some vultures. Still haven't even cleared the area. What the heck? Oh, I finally cleared it. Holy mama! I probably don't even have all the room for all this stuff. If he keeps giving me books, I'll take it. I'll take all the books. No, I need all the books. Man, just clearing this one tier 5 area took me almost freaking 30 minutes. It's crazy. Thank God. I was worrying I was gonna run out of... Oh gosh, okay. Dart trap bundle. Don't need the wood, don't need the 2 iron. Definitely taking those. Take the ammo, the dukes, the gas mask, the water purifier. And I'll leave the cloth fragment. Alright. Is there a safe way off this thing? That's the question. Still have to find the White River supplies, and they're apparently somewhere down. They're still further down, I guess. And still further down. And still further down yet again. Aha, there it is. Screw the cornmeal. Okay, the question being, can I kind of shimmy my way down? It really doesn't look like it. I might be able to if I come over here. Yeah, okay, well... kind of expected it. My bike seems to be on the other side of this building. That is rough. Well, we cleared the tier 5. Which is definitely pretty good. So literally, the bottom and topmost floors were literally the most dangerous. The amount of zombies in there, though, is crazy. Pretty crazy. Alright, we can go back and claim our rewards. First thing we gotta do though is definitely clear out my inventory and put a plaster cast on. Oh, well, maybe I get lucky, maybe I won't need it. Out all of this. Get all our mods. All the extra ammo we got. The armor and clothing. Car stuff. What was it? The battery, right? Crops. Materials. I don't have any animal stuff. Medical. Misc. Money. Got a decent amount of money. And then we have to open up our trap bundle, use the electric trap books, and throw these all in here. All right. Now we can go claim our reward. Hopefully we get something good. Really hope we get something good. I really hate that thing. It's weird how I can just go through parts of it and not through the rest. Should just be able to go through all of it.
For sore eyes. I knew you had it in you.
A rocket launcher. She wants to give me a freaking rocket launcher. I have no use for a rocket launcher, nor do I want a rocket launcher, so I'm going to take a Forged Steel. Ooh, the first aid kits are probably worth it too, though, but yeah, none of these. Like, what the heck is up with these? These are like 7 kilometers away. It's crazy. What do you got on your inventory? You update day 16, which is the next day. At this point, I could just buy all these books. Probably wouldn't hurt. who's selling 5,200 yes for 4,680. It's probably worth it. To be completely honest. Am I going to? Yeah, I think I am, actually. Sounds like a smart
thanks for letting me take
thing
care
to
of
do.
Then tell your friends.
Oh, whoops. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to open it. Ooh, Forge Ahead books. Look at that. We're getting somewhere. Right. Bicycle. Can't forget that. My bike has been at 0% for the longest time. It still hasn't broken down. It's quite amazing. Anyways, all, if you have enjoyed, hit the like button, hit subscribe. Go check out all my previous episodes. Hit the notification bell so you get notified of when I upload. And I shall see y'all next time. Peace!